Hello, you've reached Jason Storm's channel. And while I haven't posted many videos this week, I am still here. I thought I'd change it up a little bit on the couch today, a little bit more laid back. Not doing a vlog today, just another random video that I'm going to just be putting up on my YouTube channel. A lot of people have been asking me, probably the last week or so, oh, what's happening with the vlogs? You haven't done a vlog in like 2 weeks. And I've been getting messages, and other people in my life have just been saying, oh, you need to do a vlog. And yeah, I will be doing vlogs again. I've just been very busy the last few weeks. There will be a vlog this weekend. I'm shooting a vlog. I'm going to do better with this channel moving forward. I haven't been very consistent, but that's coming in the next few weeks. Some of you may know I have quite a few different channels. So I've got a lot going on, but I think I've made that decision that I have a lot going on right now. So I think I might be cutting back on some of the other channels. I've just taken too much on. So I'm going to focus a little bit more on this channel and do some good content on this channel. It's hard with so many channels, but I thought I would do a quick video tonight for you that's not a vlog, but it gets something out there for you. And I thought I would make a challenge. The 30-second M&M challenge. Now, as you can see, I have a bucket of crispy M&Ms here. Now, the rules are, you have 30 seconds. I'm going to set a timer on my phone, and you have to get, well, the aim is just to get as many M&Ms as you possibly can in your mouth in 30 seconds. But it's not just stuffing them in your mouth. You have to throw them up in the air, catch them in your mouth. How many can you catch? Doing one at a time only in 30 seconds. Now, you're more than welcome to join in with me, beat me, whatever I do or don't get in my mouth. Post the link to your video in my Twitter or something, like tweet me at jstorm757. I'll just start my timer. I'll start my timer for 30 seconds. Right. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four. Whoa. Oh, crap. No. Four. I'm so bad. The creator of this game gets four in 30 seconds. Now you can use any M&Ms with this. Peanut M&Ms, normal M&Ms, maybe even mini M&Ms. Nah, don't use mini M&Ms. Crispy M&Ms are sort of good. I like them, but they are a bit big. But try it out. How many do you get in 30 seconds? I thought I would just do this anyway. I won't add that one. That one's furry. I think I'm going to be finding M&Ms all over the house for the next few days. Yeah, that or my girlfriend will. And she won't know why. So let's not tell her. But show me your videos of you doing this challenge. Maybe if you're good, you can get more than 4 in 30 seconds. But I don't think you will. Yeah, because I'm good at this. But onto what I was talking about before, I've sort of made the decision to maybe cut back on some of my other channels a bit and focus on this channel a little bit more. I like having this outlet with you guys on this channel, and I think from now on, going forward, I'm going to do a minimum of one vlog a week on this channel, plus probably some additional little videos like this during the week of maybe one as well. Hopefully I should have one or two videos as a minimum out during the week on this channel. So yeah, just a quick video for you guys, letting you know what's happening. The vlogs haven't stopped. They are going to continue, and I don't plan on stopping them. I only plan on doing more. Later on, I would love to do daily vlogs, but right now, with everything going on, I can't do daily vlogs. I love doing these vlogs, and definitely more's on the way. So, subscribe, click the subscribe button, click the like button. Hope you liked it. And there's definitely some good videos on the way. And maybe watch some of my other videos. And tweet me with 30 second M&M challenge. And have a good day. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.